NGC 1427A is a bright dwarf irregular galaxy on the outskirts of the Fornax cluster. It is similar to the Large Magellanic Cloud orbiting our Milky Way. It is plunging headlong into the cluster at nearly 600 kilometers per second. That's nearly 400 miles per second. 1427A will not survive long as an identifiable galaxy passing through the cluster. Within the next billion years, it will be completely disrupted, spilling its stars and remaining gas into the intergalactic space within the Fornax cluster.